So 3, 2, 1, go. So I'm Rene Sampaio, director of Brazilian Western.
This is Fabricio Boliveira.
Fabricio Boliveira, the actor, the news.
Bianca, producer. Hi.
So how did you come up with the idea of the film?
When I first listened to this music, I was 14 years old, and it was a long time ago, and I thought that it could be a film sometime. And I decided that if I became a director when I was grown up, that I would do it. And many years later, I met Bianca, the producer, who is also passionate about the music, and we were having dinner, and she asked me, she had seen a short film that I have. She's a really good friend of my father, so we became friends after that. And she asked, do you want to make any film, like a feature film? I want to produce it. She's really a big producer in Brazil. And I thought, there's just one film that I want to make. It's called Brazilian Western, Faroeste Caboclo. That's the original name of the song in Portuguese. And she said, let's do it. And I don't know exactly what she did, but a month after that, she got the rights. So she's also a producer and musician.
Who's going to sing? Quem vai cantar?
Na música.
You have a guitar? I can play it. It would be disrespectful.
Yeah, 7 minutes.
And the music is really long. It has nine minutes.
9 minutes.
9 minutes.
Okay.
Não tinha medo, tal João de Santo Cristo. Bianca, quanto tempo demorou para fazer esse filme?
7 years. A long time. Yeah.
7 years developing, financing, and everything that you have to do before you have a film.
And what were you doing in between? Were you making other films?
Bianca was producing plays on the stage because she's a really well-known producer in Brazil for plays also. I was doing short films and also TV advertisement that I work with. And Fabrício, what were you doing in the last 7 years?
Performing.
O que eu fiz esses 7 anos? Other movies, novelas,
soap operas,
theater, yeah. I'm actor.
He does everything.
Yeah, the actor.
We got a really good box office in Brazil. Like 1.5 million people went to watch the film in Brazil, the theaters. Yeah. So it was.
Not comedy.
Yeah, it was really cool for us.
I'm renting a room.